Now, we love a live challenge here at Studio 10. So when the artists at Apparition Media offered to paint our very own Jess and Joe during the show, we knew we just couldn't resist. I know! That's a reaction we got, so we thought we're going to do it. Let's meet some of our artists now. We have Tyson and Tristan and a great team with them this morning. Tell us about Apparition's work. You hand paint murals around the city.
Yeah, correct. So we're an out-of-home advertising company that specialises in hand-painted advertising murals.
Okay.
Started 4 years ago now, just Tristan, Hamish and I. Didn't really know anything about anything and still don't.
But paint these pictures on the sides of buildings, like 21-storey buildings and things like that.
Yeah, correct. Yeah, so we, particularly in Melbourne, we've got really sort of large canvases right down the centre of, in the centre of the city in Melbourne. And now in Sydney, we've been up here for about a year and we're getting more and more sites up here. Mm. Yeah, now in 2000... You do indeed.
I'm so excited.
Oh, Jessica, you should be excited. This is going to be amazing.
Is Joe on the juice? Right.
I suspect if I get excited, you'll be able to see it.
Now, Tristan, not only have you got your team here showing off their skills, but tell our Melbourne viewers about the art event that's actually happening tonight.
Tonight, yeah. Well, obviously, we've got this super, super talented group of artists who work with us, so we wanted to throw an event to celebrate their kind of diverse range of talents. Day to day, they're professional artists, you know, painting for major brands around the country, but in their own time, they're painting their own artwork. So we're throwing a massive party in Melbourne tonight, 407 Rose Lane in the city.
We should point out they're all dentists, which is why we can't show their faces.
Funny. And there's a bit of a superhero twist on the painting today.
Yeah, so we were just commissioned by Sony Pictures to paint the latest Spider-Man Homecoming film.
Ooh.
And one of our artists, Sam Yong, incredibly talented guy, illustrative artist, world-renowned dude, designed the mural from scratch. Sony were able to get it over the line in the US and with Marvel. And that went live last week and it was crazy successful. So we thought we'd bring the theme on to the show.
Wow. Tristan, you do a lot of... to help emerging artists, as we can see, the young people. Can you name some names? Tell us who we're, who's made a name for themselves?
Well, yeah, they've all professional artists we have here. Basically, all of these artists and the rest of our team, they're super talented. They're doing stuff in their own time. And
so they've studied fine arts?
Yeah, so we take artists who have studied fine arts, ideally with a background in realism. So they're painting canvas work and then we scale it up for advertising. So we kind of train them in our method and then give them a job painting professionally.
So you've got a team working on this painting. It's going to take the entire show to do. So we are going to keep checking back in to see how it is coming along. Guys, thank you so much for offering this up. Oh, I can't wait to see these guys. You're superheroes. And Joe, as superheroes that Apparition Media has been working on. It's time for the big reveal, guys.
Oh,
this is what this you is look the, like as
I've been
superheroes.
Waiting for this my whole life.
That's incredible. Like, that is superhero that you actually made that happen.
I think nice tail.
I'm kind of
Jess, figured... what do you reckon Pete would think of you in this?
He loves it. I've got the remote control in my hand. And the tail and ears, I love it.
And boobs, look at the boobs.
I can't believe.
Yeah, I think...
Pneumatic Jess.
I think,
wow.
I'm not sure if Jess is that superhero's type, if you know what I'm saying. that is amazing. Jess, I'm looking at you in a whole new way.
Oh,
I can't...
But
that is incredible. I can't believe you did
so
that
talented.
All in a couple of hours.
The I love it.
Superstars, thank you so much for doing that.
Brilliant.
Now, if you are in Melbourne, you can head along to their art exhibition tonight. And that's it for today from us. Guys, thank you so much for being part of our little morning show. Look at Jess. You got the lips done pretty well, Joe. How much of that muscle is Joe and how much is paint?
I can't move my purse.
Now we've got to find somewhere to hang it. Duncan Armstrong, you have just been a champion.
Thank you. Thank you
very much. Gentlemen, you're part of our team. Thank you.
My honour to have been all week. Thank you so much.